This is regular verbs. They form their past tense by adding ed or d. A regular verb also adds ed when it is used with the helping verbs has, have, or had. This is an example as a regular verb. Walk, walked, have walked. Live, lived, have lived. This is
irregular verbs. These verbs don't add ed or d to form the past tense. Some very common verbs are irregular. For example, be, was, where, go, went, what's that?
Eat,
ate, become, became, and
have,
had, do, did, buy, bought, leave, left. That's our video of regular verbs and irregular verbs.